Double. Come on, no ace. Oh god. Wow. I think I probably have a call here. It's pretty ridiculous. Certainly a pretty ridiculous hand here. Jeremy. I guess he never has a flush, so he has a flush draw like King X. And we are flipping like every time we're ahead. That's my read right now, could be wrong. Wow. That's some next level jamming, boys! Give me that booty, 20k. I'm all in the 22 turbo as well. Double all ins, guys. Get called by 9-10 suited, dream spot. Dream spot if there's no spade. Another bounty, guys. Another bounty. Alright. This is the bounty tournament to save us. Just doesn't fit in my schedule. Alright, guys. Let's get another bounty here. One more bounty and I'm almost re-rolling. Made a big blind over calls as well. I mean, super profitable call, especially in this spot where he probably thinks that I have a wider opening range because of the short second big blind, which is the case as well. I would certainly open like, I don't know, queen 10 after the usual wound, for example. It means he has more fold equity with this jam, it means he has more 6s and 7s type hands. But it's just a classic flip and I need to hold. Alright, running good in this tournament, man. Running good. 30 bigs here with the fours. I think I can rejam. Yeah, probably. We'll do some exact math later, but 30 bucks and free money if we get called. I think he will fold a bunch, obviously. Hey! And now we're officially free rolling, guys. Just winning every flip in this tournament. Pretty nice stuff. He defends the big blind. Flop goes bad call. I'm gonna bet the turn as well. I don't know. I have such an insane range advantage on this board. It's pretty ridiculous. I should check back ace king here if I think I never got caught by a weaker ace. Because he only has like ace 10 and below. But yeah, I think it's like a jam. I wouldn't jam hands like ace 10 here, I don't think. I would probably not bet that on a flop either. He calls jack 10 and that's a bounty. Printing in this tournament, guys. Printing in this tournament. Double. Come on, no ace. Oh god. Whew. Sweaty hold, guys. Sweaty hold. 25 bucks a bounty. Biggest bounty in the tournament. He limps. I think I'm just raising and not folding. I think like that's better than jamming because I don't really want to get it in here for 33 versus him. That's for sure. And I'm just gonna check call the flop even though I'm not through it. Alright, ace-o-6. I'm running good. Winning another flip here. $10 bounty again. Because like if you take it to a flop, you're probably like dominating his flatting range. If you get it in pre, that's always fine, you know. And if somebody rejams, I just lose like 1k chips less. So I think it would make like a big difference. I think he's not opening that wide either. He's like fairly tight. Alright, good luck. Let's flip it. Flip it, ace, queen, jack. Come on, I'm the flip master. King 10. Oh. Alright. Hold. Nice. Alright. We lost one flip on the way, but we won that one again. Another bounty. Quite your product tonight. Thanks, Code Deck J. Trying my best, dude. We'll try my best. And make a nice final tape for you guys in the 44 PKO. How about that? And some bounty hunting on the way. Let's go. Hold it. Hold it. Come on, for the kids. For the kids, guys. The flip Lero, man, in this one. Run good is insane. I'm gonna be like more heavily weighted towards like 6-7 suiteds when I threw it there. Alright guys, 10s. This could be big honestly, like I 60 big blinds are not too unlikely to go in here, you know, if you see a call there or a rejam there, I'm just gonna call. Alright, come on. Fade the ace. Fade the heart. There we go. See ya. Knocking on. One day, baby. Not, not knocking on heaven's door. Nice. Good thing is I cover him now. Guys, I'm just going for another one here. Could easily run into it here, obviously. But, yeah. It happens sometimes, and then we get there. Or win the flip. Win the flip! Come on. Deuce! Ah! And that's why you champ these type of hands, man. Because you're flipping, like, versus so much of their value range. Like, when they 3-bet ace-queen there. How many of you guys have fucking called Felix? And, oh man, like, I never get, like, a legit answer for something like that. Too bad. Please take me home. Trouble incoming. Dear Henry, no shippers. Danke, probier's. Well, I didn't get the 6-month badge because Twitch is sometimes a little rigged. I think you get it once you complete your 6-month as a sub. So maybe wait another month, press the refresh button a couple times, and then you have it. Scammed. Alright, this is, I mean, this is a good hand to call down with. The check of diamonds is pretty sweet. If he has ace king, if he has a better hand, like he has a better hand. I'm gonna value bet here on the turn. I think actually makes a lot of sense to go with the small sizing here, like a third pot. Should be quite good for my range here. You know, if I have something like pocket eights, I wanna just go with the third pot, check back river. If it's something like, even like ace check with the ace of diamonds, or ace queen with the ace of diamonds, you know. I'd probably get that in pre, but yeah. If he champs here, I'm gonna call because he. Oh my god, he's just gonna have aces here and I'm in paradise, right? Oh my god. I'm gonna be in paradise, boys. Take me down to Paradise City. timings are long, man. I don't wanna cut the stream, so I gotta jam fairly quickly. Dirty deeds thunder cheap. Dirty deeds in the thunder sheep. Man, that is the best river in the deck. See, your overbet doesn't run to flop boat. Alright, good luck. Hold. Stars nuts, come on. Oh god, stars nuts. Why do you do me like that? Apparently I'm not allowed to win every flip in this tournament. That's okay. Home to me. That's a good river. Solid 800k, guys. I want to be focused here for this play. Good trap or jam. Both are legit. How do I run king, queen into aces again? Queen! God damn it. That's pretty ridiculous. That's interesting. Oh, that's interesting. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the check jam. Ah! He had ace 3. I could get some way from that in the river. Trapping with the 9s now. Put an end to this, no ace. No king. Please. Yes! Alright, we heads up, guys. Finally got this guy. $99.69 bounty. We heads up in another tournament again. Guaranteed 1,100. Probably playing for something around 2k. Too lazy to do the math right now, so let's play some heads up poker. 88 big blinds deep. Let's hope our opponent doesn't know how to play heads up, because I don't know either, so let's at least be on the same level. Bang, bang, fire, fire. Are we getting raised here? Woo! Spicy. Check ball. Woo! Check ball. Come on, 875 check on the river, guys. I'm obviously gonna call down. Hope the river's no, like, 694 here. Alright, just gonna be a snap call if he bets here. He still has like two pair that he does it for value with, you know, and then he has like bluffs as well. Not happy. Nah, it's just a 6-4. Damn it. Maybe I can fold with an over bet. I think the reason you like your min raising heads up, and he's like, I'm not an expert, it's just like the ranges are so insanely wide that you just min raise everything. Yeah. Ooh, the tank. Tank. That's a race. All right, boys. So he doesn't have king jack of clubs. He checks it on the river. Now what do I do here? Don't have to get much value here, so I think I'll just check it back. 7-6, there we have it, and that's the reason I called. Nice stuff, guys, 612k. Ha! This is like what I mean, man, this fucking guy here. Oh my god. Ha! Ha! What the fuck is he doing there with the 3-4 double barrel, man? I just got a bad river again. Fold. Just snap king 3. What a bad turn. Alright. Probably gets the better of us in the end as well. Come on, one double up, guys. 40 bigs again. God damn it, man. I cannot fold an ace. Good luck. Hold. Especially not if he's jamming 10-5 suited there. Nice, come on, 600k, guys. I know, I think he likes to like raise these sizings by me. Because I don't know, he like, for some reason doesn't think I would do this with top pair. Oh shit. Good luck, guys. Maybe it's over after this hand, but I'm gonna jam the 5-7. Good luck. And get called by Queen 9. Alright. Still no heads up win for me, guys. It's gonna happen eventually, I think. I hope. It's obviously a little bit disappointing, but yeah. Eventually it will happen. Eventually it will happen. I don't think I played that unreasonable this heads up match. We cash for. Let's quickly see for how much we cash for. It's so disappointing, man. We still got deep run the 109, by the way. But let's quickly calculate how much I cash for here. $1,200. Not that bad. Not that bad. profitable session. One day, guys, one day I will be able to win tournaments on stars again and not punt. Hope you enjoyed it though. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. I'm off for a couple of days in Germany, and then there's gonna be more videos again. And yeah, take care, guys. Peace out.